One of the most reliable smartphones to date, the iPhone 15 Pro Max is now the greatest model available. It has a redesigned shell, a USB-C connector for customization, an action button, and much more. The iPhone 16 Pro and iPhone 16 Pro Max are expected to come later this year and may provide even more alluring upgrades. However, those upgrading from one of its recent predecessors may not find it all that thrilling. Today I will talk about all the speculations that have been spread by reliable sources, beginning with the design and display, and ending with what we would want to see. When a perfectly decent phone gets too bulky, it's the one thing that might turn people off from it. We're not sure how we feel about the rumors that Apple intends to increase the display size on the iPhone 16 Pro and Pro Max after 4 years. The 6.1-inch and 6.7-inch displays of the existing iPhone 15 Pro and 15 Pro Max are already rather large. Most people may find this year's prom models a little too big, especially with the 6.3 and 6.9-inch reported increases. Leaked images of the iPhone 16 Pro Max released by the trustworthy source Majin Buu seem to indicate that Apple may increase the display's size without compromising usability, so things may not turn out the way we imagine. A mock-up of the iPhone 16 Pro Max and the iPhone 15 Pro Max are shown side by side in the three images that the tipster released. Although it doesn't seem that big, the future model does seem heavier than the current one. It appears from the images that the iPhone 16 Pro Max won't be significantly larger than the current Pro Max model, even though an increase in screen size might lead to slightly wider, thicker, and taller Pro models. Border reduction structure technology, which uses thinner bezels, should prevent a significant increase in overall phone size. Though not very obvious, there is a difference when compared the two side by side. It's difficult to imagine that the extra 0.2 inches will provide consumers much more screen real estate to display more UI components. Finally, what are your thoughts about it? So without being said, let me know your thought in the comment below, and if you are new here, please subscribe. Peace out.